The patient remembers roots of trauma, how families happen.
So what do we do?
Let's get married. Let's have a family. How do you know this isn't a sign saying we belong together?
How do you know it's not a sign saying get new rubbers?
Because I know it's not. I love you and this baby.
And brain. Marriage? We'll get old and I'll get fat and buy things I shouldn't buy and you'll want to leave me?
You know me better than that.
And you think I'm the crazy one.